Namaste. I'm Jameela Mulki. Seniors Have Talent has given all seniors a platform to sing and perform. All seniors sing so well. I have been selected for the semi-finals, which is happening on the 8th of November at 11 a.m. So please, all of you, join us and encourage us. Thank you.
Hello, friends. First of all, congratulations to all my colleagues in the semi-finals. At the age of 68, I never thought of expressing myself on such a big platform. I am glad that seniors today are thinking about senior citizens and making them happy. By providing such unique opportunity, they are not just inspiring us, but they are also encouraging us with a lot of respect and patience. Today I am feeling that age is just the number and we are never too late. हाँ, आपके वोटिंग इकट्ठे करने में जरूर थोड़ी परेशानी हुई, लेकिन लोगों का इतना प्यार मिला, रिश्तेदारों का, परिवारों का, दोस्तों का, कि कब मुझे जाके एहसास हुआ कि मेरा परिवार इतना बड़ा है. एनीवे, थैंक यू वेरी मच टू सीनियर्स टुडे एंड देयर एंटायर टीम. And I wishing them a great success for season 2. Thank you.
Jayaraman, we are inducted to the Seniors Today, a contest organized by you. It is indeed a blessing for all seniors like me who are confined to the four walls due to the pandemic. And it is really a good forum for connecting with our near and dear ones. I do believe that this forum will help all seniors like me to take part and express their hidden talent. See you all on November 8 at 11 a.m. Thank you.
Hello friends, I am Uday Suryavanshi and I have been voted as Popular's Choice winner in Group A Season 1 of Seniors Have Talent Singing Competition. The final round of this competition, which has been very nicely thought, conceived and is being executed, is on the 8th November at 11 a.m. on Facebook Live of Seniors Today page. Please watch the competition live and encourage all of talented senior singers. See you all on 8th November at 11 a.m. on Seniors Today Facebook page. Thank you, friends.
Hello, greetings. This is Lakshmi Narayan talking to you, also known as Lax and Laksh. So, friends, I would like to say a few words about the group. Seniors Have Talent, yeah, undoubtedly seniors have talent, and then being part of that and participating with all our friends is something, a great privilege, a great platform for people at our age, 60 plus, and it's really a pleasure, it's a pleasurable task for me to be part of this group. Thank you, all the best.